You didn't answer your phone. A Deutsche exec vacationing in Bali bumped into Foster Klein. Literally. Klein was drunk and slurring and talking about his fuck you money. Now word on the street is that Vehement must be toxic.
What asshole disappears on a tourist island?
We gotta reach out to our investors, restore their confidence, or else we're looking at a massive sell-off. I mean, I'm talking about fire sale, end of days. We gotta put something out there. Something big, something beautiful, before the journal nails our ankles to a couple of Jesus sticks.
Jolene, can I have a word with you in my office?
All right, chicken littles, listen up. Now, I know you've all heard some rumors. Rest assured, you got nothing to worry about. People, listen, we are all over this, okay? So get back to work, come on, bring in the money.
Record profits, widening portfolios, and we get the thumbs up from the SEC. What more do you want?
All right, guys, we'll get the word out. Should be in print tomorrow, online tonight.
Thank you, Wally.
Bye now. You keep this fucking ship afloat, Jolene. I'm not a favor machine. Next time, think of something that doesn't involve me sucking journal cock.
Won't happen again. Thanks, boss. Let's go celebrate. There's a craft fair at the Javits Center. We could grab dinner afterwards.
Well, Whit and I were gonna go hit some titty bars, but you go do your craft thing. Buy me a wool cap if you see one for when it gets cold.
Yeah, nothing scratchy. Cashmere. Something fit for a CFO.
CFO? That's a promotion, right?
Damn right. You are gonna have so much money.
Come here.
Wait. Hold on. Slow down, you guys. Now, this article bought you a few weeks, a month tops. But eventually, someone in this firm is going to have to admit to certain improprieties. And they're going to have to take the fall.
Rick.
Rick?
Sorry. He's not top brass. It's going to have to be one of you two. I'll let you know.